Hello guys, it's Tank Nut Dave, and we have very exclusive access today. We are actually inside Bovington Tank Museum's new conservation centre. Behind us are over 100 military vehicles in various different states of restoration. These vehicles span about 70 years of military history and come from all over the world, different periods of armoured warfare. There are vehicles here that have been donated, there are prototypes that the public have never ever seen before that are inside this building, and we're going to walk you around and show you some of these vehicles. Hello guys, it's Tank Nut Dave again. Behind us we have a very historical vehicle. Probably doesn't look that exciting to you, but I actually really like this vehicle. As you've all seen in recent years in Iraq and Afghanistan, there have been things called an IED, and we've developed mine-resistant vehicles. The very basic, very simple thing about them is what we refer to as the V-shaped hull. And the way this works is rather than having a flat surface, which can catch the energy from an IED, you have this V shape so that the air just goes, the energy is released straight out through the sides. And the other great feature about this is rather than the working components or the engineering parts being on the inside of the vehicle, these are designed so they can be quickly blown off and quickly put back on again in the field. And of course, it was the South Africans who came up with this entire concept of a mine resistant vehicle. If you want to come down to Bovington Tank Museum, look at the bottom of the video. There is a link for Bovington Tank Museum. The public gallery here, as you can hear, is open during the daytime at certain points. Again, the timetables are all on Bovington Tank Museum's website. And I would like to thank Bovington Tank Museum Director for giving us this exclusive access. If you too are a tank nut and you love military vehicles, then please click on the screen to like us on Facebook to follow our interesting stuff. Thanks a lot.